poke your head out.
That's his back sticking up right there.
And you can see on the backs of some of these that they have barnacles growing. That's because this is a salty water system, brackish water. The manatee can go between...
I think
we're scaring them.
No touching the water with